mom was having me do one. Do you want to touch it? Where this side, whatever side, I'm not aware.
Step under with that foot. Sometimes if you go and you just start, I mean, you can start there, but it's like sometimes if you go and you're out here and you start flipping and they, you know, they can freak out or do whatever. So you always want to hold. Could you get out of there?
Roddy out.
I don't need to get squashed in.
Oh.
So that's just one thing.
Okay.
That's my bad. Because I don't hold them there.
Yeah, you want to hold them.
Okay.
And it, trust me, takes a really long time. A year. So you actually get good at flipping it. I know that from experience. So that's good. Because, I mean, you can tell if they get tight or not. The only thing with the flag is... So he's fine when you pet him and he has ponies, but he won't work, kind of. And it's all about what they do.
What's that thing called again?
Egyptian star altar. I'm gonna need that. I was gonna say heated some cooler.
Heated cooler.
Well, I wanted to give him the benefit.
I need.
I'm sorry, can you sit in the lobby?
Yes. this will tighten when they brace, and this pushes in, and it opens their mouth, so they can't brace.
Okay.
Dad make.
You gotta kind of, before you, like if you were to get, like you have to kind of make sure you know
how to use it. I was gonna say, it's definitely not something that I'm gonna be buying, but it is.
Susan has a question.
Does this twist?
Okay. Do better. This is in the dark. Susan has a question.
Do you do the flag, like to spread the butter all the time with the flag, or just when you're doing this
action? No, all the time.
All the time.
All the time.
Okay. So the post is going to help us come so where we're not chasing around.
And if they're really bad, like he's not really bad, like if this is Pioneer.
Oh, he ripped the phone down.
I tell you to get out. So if they're really bad about it, then you have to kind of figure out how much pressure you can use without them losing their mind. But another thing that you want to look for when you do this is their eye and their ears. Yeah. Like he's not looking at me right now. He's scared of the fly right now. So you kind of just keep working it.
So he's got to go from his face,
which he certainly has his
dog. He's got his face.
And he just did a little chew.
So is this a desensitizing exercise or a like softening?
A little bit of both. Okay. Because he's just thinking about running away from the pressure. And there you go. And you want them, like I said, I don't think you were here, but they need to learn how to tolerate. And like like Roddy told me, when you do this, you want to think about dinner, what you're going to have for dinner, and what you're going to have for lunch. Like, you don't want to be like, oh, are you going to be scared of this? What are you going to, you just want to, you know, oh, what am I going to do after this? Or what am I going to have for lunch?
So when I went to the bus
ride, that donut was really good this morning.
When I went to the Buck Brownman clinic, Susan and I did, he does not agree with that. He's like, stop shaking the damn flags.
No, you want to shake the
you
flags.
You want it, and that, remember Susan? Remember he said that, and I said no.
That could be a dog running up.
Right,
or,
right.
That's, or and I said no. We and I and I
stuck in his tail. Or
yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
A bag.
And that's
like
what happened to Susan.
Yep.
Whatever.
He's a paper. I mean, who knows? He literally said to the whole group, stop shaking the damn